Hey, what's going on, everybody? Your boy DJ City Manos. I got another gig, December 18th. Today's on a Sunday. Check out the place. Now, I got my normal setup. I got my Yamaha over here, DMX Go. My lights. I ain't bring my moving heads because it's supposed to be over at 7, but we'll see what happens. It's 3 o'clock. It's supposed to start at 3. It's only 2:30. So we'll see what happens. But I'm ready to go another hour if I need to. And let me show you something. I got my transmitter and receiver over here. This right here is good for 8 hours. And I got the receiver up there. Check it out. I put it way up here so there should be no interference. And I've been doing it like this for a while now, and it works pretty good. There's no interference. Because before, this plug is way down here. And when I plug it down there, just like, I don't know, I think it's too low and too many things in the way. But I think it likes it up there. So I'm going to play some Christmas music. Let's play this Jimmy Fallon. Jimmy Fallon and Ariana Grande. Let's play this song right here. It's called, can't see. It Was a Mass Christmas. So I'm gonna just check the settings real quick. Make sure that it's not too loud. And to check that, I just check here. Make sure that it doesn't go to the red. And I'm looking at it and we're good. Put that sucker in the middle. And I use it to play the song. I don't know why. My play button's not working all that great. You know, this one's been having problems. This I've been having problems with the play button, so I just use my cue to start the song. The first cue, play the song, and the second cue over here doesn't play the song. It's kind of weird. All right, your boy DJ City Manos. I'm doing something different, a little different now. I plugged up my controller to line 5 and 6. So before, I normally plug it up here, but this time I plug it up on 5 and 6. I'm using this channel right here only. I'm trying something different. I'll explain later on Monday why did I set it up like this. And I'm gonna test it out. So far, I'm listening to it and it sounds pretty good, you know? The only problem with this channel 5 and 6, they don't have no mids. Don't have no mids on channel 5 or channel 5 and 6. So I do give it a little boost. I always give it boost, more bass. And highs, I really don't give it that much highs. And here, I just keep everything at 12 o'clock. You know? So if I need to give it some more bass, I give it some more bass over here. Or reduce bass or give it more highs here. But like I said, there's no mids here. So I'll see how it sounds tonight. And see, if I don't like it like this, then I'll go back to my channel 3 and 4. But I'll explain on Monday why did I did it like this. So yeah, so far so good. The only problem is I haven't taped up the wires. I probably won't tape it up. Because nobody should be coming back here anyways. And if they do, you know, I don't think they'll get hurt. But I'll talk to the homeowner if he wants me to tape it up or not. The reason why I will ask the homeowner, because they got little tires on their table. So I don't know if they want to scratch up their floors, or I'm going to ask him and see if he don't mind. So I do have my gaff tape. If not, I'm just going to tape it up real quick. See what he says. All right, this is your boy. As soon as I see the homeowner, I'll ask him if, you know, see what he says. All right, I'm out. Peace.